Assalamu alaikum friends, my name is Sami and you are watching Civil Engineers YouTube channel. Dear friends, in this video lecture today I am going to discuss about useful points to remember on construction site. And these points are special for building construction. Let's start. If this video is helpful for you, so must like this video and subscribe this channel with press bell icon to get notification about any video. Let's start. First of all, minimum size of the column footing for 9 by 9 inch column should not be less than 1.5 feet by 1.5 feet. How? This is the example. Minimum size of column footing, right? If the size of the column is 9 by 9 inch, 9 inch this side and 9 inch, F for the square column means 9 by 9 inch column. So use or take minimum size of column footing 1 by 1.5 by 1.5 feet, right? So this is 1.5, it means 18 inch. And this side also 18 inch. If the size of the column is 9 by 9 inch, okay? So use minimum size of the column 18 by 18 inch means 1.5 feet by 1.5 feet, okay? It should be not less than 1.5 by 1.5 feet. If the size of RCC column is 9 by 9 inch, remember. Second point, minimum size of footing for 1 by 1 feet or 12 by 12 inch. If the size of the RCC column is 12 by 12 inch or 1 feet by 1 feet, so the minimum size of the footing should be not less than 2 by 2 feet, okay? How? This is footing size. My diagram is not good, but I will try. If this is 12 inch size of column, so remember that the footing size should not be less than 2 feet. 2 by 2 feet. Not be less than 2 by 2 feet. And for 9 by 9 inch column, it should be not less than 1.5 feet and 1.5 feet means 18 inch by 18 inch, right? So now here, standard height of building floor is 11 feet, but should not be less than 10 feet. This is building floor. This is cross section. Okay, now you will see clear. These are ventilators. Okay, so the height, the standard height of the floor is 11 feet, but it should be not less than 10 feet. Okay, don't provide height of the floor less than 10 feet. Okay, but the standard height of the building floor is 11 feet, right? Use M20 grade concrete for RCC column and slab in building construction. Use minimum M20 grade concrete, okay, for RCC column and slab. But M20 is the best grade for beam, column and slab in building construction, right? Means use M20. 1.5 and 3. Use this for beam column, for RCC beam column and slab in building construction. So now, don't run electric pipes in beam and column. So sometime we run electric pipes in beam and column. Okay, so this is column, so they provide here electrical pipes. Okay, and also in beam they provide. Okay, so it should be not run. Okay, it can weak your concrete, but if you run electrical pipes in columns, so it can also makes many problem and it can less the strength of your column or beam. It should be not run. And the last one we have here, that is too much important. Take 90 angle with the help of 3, 4, 5. Many students, they have a problem how we can take 90 angle for room or for any layouting, okay? So use 3, 4, 5 method. Means if you want to take this side 90 degree, so take, use this formula, 3 4 5 means take one side 3 feet and other side 4 feet, so that should be equal to 5 feet, so it will give us 90 angle on side. Okay, so you can do it if your area is large. Okay, so or for a mega project you can use 30 40 50. If it's more, okay, so you can use 30 meter, 40 meter and 50 meters for taking 90 angle. Okay, so this is the useful points which I've discussed the front of you. So if you have any question about this video, you just comments, I will try to reply your answer. But don't forget to like and subscribe this channel for more updates civil engineering videos. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.